Tatiana, the second daughter, born in 1897, was a tall, thin, and elegant girl. She had a darker complexion than the others. She was somewhat reserved, dutiful, and pensive. She was often more decided in her opinions than her sisters. She was a talented pianist and also painted and embroidered well. Tatiana was her mother's favorite, having inherited the Empress nobleness and sense of discipline. The younger children nicknamed Tatiana the Governess.